So this is the toilet flusher. It's just a Arduino Uno with a proto shield on top. It's powered by a 9-volt battery, which I turn on and off this switch. It uses a IR rangefinder on the front to see when people are in front of it. And then it actually does the flushing by turning this servo and pulling the plunger up. And it's all inside of two project boxes that I got from Radio Shack and tried to Dremel out, which didn't work so well.